Frances Hillyard, our poet laureate of certainly the fellowship, if not all of Berkeley. So, Frances.
Okay, my first one is an angry poem. The passing of the torch. Whose light do you stand in, flagrant monument? Verdigreed lady, your feet preserved in brine, flame waterlogged. Have you birthed a monster to consume the earth? Bright lady for whom armies fall, green and greener by the blue, still sundering seas you tower. Where is the fire that bore you, revolution's forge? You stand in your crown of thorns by the closing door.